know what ballet is, right? You know how to spell ballet. Okay, how do you spell ballet? Speak louder.
B-A-L-L.
Stop there. B-A-L-L. What is the shape of a B-A-L-L? A sun. Watch this. In ballet, the fifth position, look at my arms. What do you see with my arms? What shape? Ah, so it's the basketball, volleyball, golf ball. It's all about the circle. Yes or no? Okay. Circle. Ready? Okay, now check this out. In ballet, we have five major positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes or no? Right? Okay, so you have five elements. Earth, water, air, fire, ether. You also have five geometric shapes. Check this out. The fifth element, which is ether, the air up there, is fifth position of the dodecahedron. Say it with me. Do, deca, hedron. It is the shape of the ball. So we're honoring the what today? Okay, so repeat after me. I'm going to stand right here. I'm going to start like this, and you just follow me as best you can, okay? Can we open up a little bit? You're all so beautiful. Okay, so repeat as loud as you can, okay? Yes or no? Okay. So like this, we're going to open our feet and hands. Then we're going to go open our legs and bend our knees. Wow, awesome. We're going to slowly go on our toes. We're going to raise our hands a little bit. We're going to bend our knees and jump to the ether or the heavens. Okay? But now I'm going to add some words, okay? So can you do it with me? Okay. Ready? Earth. I can't hear you.
Earth.
You know what? Yeah. What is it? Earth.
Earth.
The cube.
Stop.
Four sides. Flip me. Water.
Water.
Icosahedron.
Icosahedron.
Good. 20 sides.
20 sides.
Good.
Air.
Octahedron?
Octahedron.
Eight sides.
Eight sides.
Fire?
Fire.
Tetrahedron?
Tetrahedron.
Good. Six sides. Now, ether? Dodecahedron? 12 sides.
12 sides.
Now we're going to jump. Now I'm going to ask you to say, who are we? You're going to say dancers. Who are we?
Dancers.
Are you sure? We're not goats?
No.
Not monkeys, right?
No.
Very good. Okay, thank you.